guys, what's up? Excuse you? Get...
If you don't know me, I'm Nicole.
Yeah, do they know you? I'm Rihanna.
As you know, Ray on our channel.
Yes. And she, if you hear her call me Ray, that's what she calls me. It's a word.
Got some squishies.
Wait. Oh, and if I call her Nikki, that's Nicole for short.
So, the first squishy she has in her hand is a cake.
I thought we were doing a Q&A.
Yeah, we are. And we're showing the squishies.
Okay.
Same time.
This
is the cake.
Okay, these are not all my squishies. This is a ginormous one, like the size of my head. Okay, first question is, how old are you guys? We are 10.
Preteen.
Yes, 10. Turning 11.
Then she
this
has
is a... the next one. Wait, we didn't say what it is. It's a jumbo cake.
Yeah.
Next question. Where are you from? Not saying that.
Because we don't want you guys stalking.
Yeah, but how do they know we still live there? We're from Canada. That's the closest we're telling you.
Yeah.
Canada. So if you want to find us, you'll have to look through all of Canada.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, next question. You say
Show
the next one.
Show them the squishy.
You say the next one.
What's that called? The next one.
This is just like Jell-O ice.
Is what do you like about each other?
Everything.
Everything. Next squishy. What's that one called, though?
We should tell them about our really weird fight.
Oh, we will.
Okay, yeah, we'll say it in another video. We should really tell them about that. Do you think she cares if we say her name in it?
What?
No. Your other best friend. Let's just make a fake name for
her. Yeah.
Her name will be Barbara. For short, okay, yeah? We'll just make up that. Anyways, this is the next one. It's a cute little kawaii toast. I put it
What's
so.
This, one?
This is the next one. Oh. Sorry about that. This is the next one. Hey there. Okay, this is the next one.
Tell them what this one was.
I did. I don't know what it is.
Okay.
Okay. This is the next one. I call it a Swedish fish because, you know those candies called Swedish fish? That's what this reminds me of.
Yeah, but a bigger version.
Yeah. That is a fish.
Read the next question while you're at that.
What's the next question?
Oh, yeah, we're not.
What's the next question? How many pets do you have?
This is Fries.
How many pets do you have? I'll go first. I have 3, soon to be 4.
And I'm getting 4. I have dog named Cole, dog named Callie, which is a girl, boy and girl.
What kind of dogs?
Pitbulls. And show them the squishy at the same time. And I have a cat, Chase, and he's a boy. And I have a cat, which is a girl named Kate. So, 2 girls, Kate and Callie. Callie's a girl, and she is a dog, and Kate is a cat.
Yeah.
And 2 boys is Cole and Chase. Chase is the cat, Cole is the
both
dog.
Wait, the boy, both of the boys have names start with C, but the girls have names that start with K.
Exactly.
Okay. I have 3 pets soon to be 4, but I have a guinea pig named Dougie.
Can we take them out and show them, like, not all of the pets?
We'll do another video of that.
Yeah, we'll show you her pets. Okay?
Okay, so
in the next video. So go check that showing you her pets video.
Yeah, it might not be today.
It's not.
Well, we. I don't know. But anyways, I have a guinea pig that's a boy named Dougie, a dog that's a boy named Bounce. Why did I like pretend? I didn't even forget his name. Named Bounce, and a snake named Clutch. Yeah, oh, speaking of Clutch, you should go check out the video where I did of me feeding him.
Yeah.
And I soon have a fish, and
We're gonna be showing you all our animals in the next video.
Okay, so not in the next one, because we're gonna do. She's doing the. Friend. I always do that. Okay, anyways, and I'm getting another fish. It's gonna be a beta fish. I'll definitely show you that. I'm thinking of naming it Nemo.
Nemo,
oh, yeah. From Finding Nemo.
Okay, is that the name tell them what that one is. And tell
I them. Did.
All right, next one.
Okay, this one I don't really like because the
sprinkles things, come
yeah,
out.
Yeah, but then if you squeeze it on this, like this way, where there's no squishy,
Rose
squishy
has
things.
The same one.
These are this. That's that. It's a donut. This also I love because it's super cute. I think it's like this is supposed to be cake and then that like icing or something. But yeah. Addison, we didn't do the banana.
Why do you keep calling me the girl that looks like me? Well, she does look like me.
Okay, this is my favorite one. The little banana.
Your favorite one?
Yeah, my favorite food
my
is a banana.
My favorite one is probably this cake.
Oh, next question. Where is your dream trip? What is your dream trip?
Dream trip? Africa, because, like, it's really fun there because all animals are there. And stuff.
Yeah, I want to go. My two dream places. So, for...
Comment down below what squishy you like.
Yeah, and comment down below what... answer all of these questions.
Oh, Jarrett Knox commented on one of our videos.
I know.
I answered him back.
What was I gonna say? Oh, comment down below what your dream place is. Trip is. Mine is either Australia or Germany. Australia because there's tons of snakes and reptiles and everything there. And
Africa?
Germany because I don't know. I just really want to go there. And all the time whenever I come home, I spend like 2 hours sometimes learning German words. A couple of days ago, I learned lots of words.
Squishy, like, squish it to them.
So yeah, because I like to learn German. Yeah. I'll show you some of the words. Some of the words are hello, hollow. Hi, my name is Hollow Manamis. Thank you is Danka.
Danka, that's a funny word.
Read
the next question.
Thank you very much is Danka Shaw.
Danka.
I know, Danka Shaw. And yes is Ja. Like if someone asks you, what's your name? And no, like a yes or no question, like, do you like me? Ja. Ja. Okay. Thank you so much for what? Don't you dare show my name.
Okay.
Wait! We need to.